Massage, reflexology, and other forms of body work can do everything from boost immune function in women with breast cancer to improve symptoms in children with asthma. But these treatments have traditionally been priced out of reach for most Americans. They've also been notoriously hard to evaluate for efficacy and to regulate for safety. But what if the corner massage parlor became more important than the gym for maintaining health and well-being? And what if consumer review sites like Yelp became the most trusted authority in a new world of well-being services? Across the United States, a new class of Chinese traditional massage salons is providing inexpensive pampering, chronic condition management, and even palliative care. And they're doing it for a much broader, more diverse, and lower socioeconomic group than we've ever seen before. This growing informal economy of body work lies entirely outside of traditional health institutions and can often be found in strip malls nestled among restaurants, nail salons, and other small commercial establishments. With over 6 million health, fitness, and beauty sites already rated by passionate consumers around the country, Yelp is by far the most popular source for making sense of these new services. An aging population with rising chronic health issues and limited budgets will increasingly turn to these skilled but affordable immigrant health workers for hands-on alternative treatments. More healthcare and well-being activities will take place outside of the formal healthcare sector, and consumer review platforms will compete to become one-stop shops combining local search, service ratings, appointment scheduling, and payment centers.